Wes, do you see a doggy?
Get married,
you see a doggy?
A lower kingdom, but in the same kingdom.
Doggy.
The same kingdom, but different degree of glory.
He's like, I want the doggy's toy.
I know.
So yes, that's a prime example. In order to, you have to partake in
the doggy.
Ceiling ornaments, which is. Sealed in marriage.
He wants the phone. Yeah. Look at that smile.
For all eternity.
He's so cute.
I got that on camera. Now I can watch it over and over again forever.
Is that the camera?
You know why? The reason it's a higher glory is because you
yeah,
have
the
children.
Fan.
And you can take your children and build worlds where you put your children, just like Heavenly Father.
Look at the puppy.
This is where the doctrine comes in, where you can become like God.
You have children, and you will be their Heavenly Father. That's the whole point of this.
She's like, watch out.
You won't even create worlds if you don't have children yet. You might go down as an angel and help someone else develop their world.
We don't know all the answers
watch
to those
out.
Questions, but
I don't
we do
know the difference.
That...
Yeah, well, there's three levels. I don't know the difference between lower levels. Two different levels.
He can if he wants to.
I mean,
categories.
Joy.
And I don't know the difference between two
you want to call you that? Ebony
we
joy.
Only know the difference between...
It's actually the Mills joyful.
The Mills
joyful Ebony.
You like her, huh?
And that doesn't mean you're just married in the temple.
It means that you.
It means that you
keep those covenants.
You keep the covenants, and that you and your wife have become one, just like Jesus and Heavenly Father, and that you think the same. Yes. Yes.
I think you like her, Wesley.
We don't talk about him. Do you know why? We don't even talk about him from the pulpit when we get church.
You're so cute, Ebony.
You're so cute.
It's the
Father has a very special reason for that.
Now he's seen Birdie.
Because
did you see the dog?
Have you ever noticed how much
we need to watch that window?
How much? How much people use God's name in vain? And even
well, it's a dog named
Bird.
Not a bird.
And they're disrespectful.
The doggy, look at
he
the
loves
doggy.
Heavenly Mother so much, he doesn't
can
even
you wave
talk about
doggy.
It very much, except in very simple circles, because he doesn't want the world
yeah.
using
hi, doggy.
Her in vain. She's to be most of them don't even think that she exists. They don't know us. That most of the world doesn't even know that Heavenly Mother. Only.